What's good, YouTube? It's your boy K-Spot. Check me out on Twitch. Check out the Discord server. First two links in the description. We about to check out Chris Brown, Tiger, and Omarion's BET performance. You know what I'm saying? Another Chris Brown reaction. You know what I'm saying? Wait, what was Chris Brown's fan base called? Was it Team Breezy? No, wait. Yeah, it was Team Breezy. I'll call them the crystals as well. But yeah, with that being said, we'll check this video out. We all know the crystals. Yeah, that shit was funny. The crystals. I'll call them the crystals. Let's see what this performance is all about. I don't know who recommended this video, because it's been like 3 weeks.
Can you mute for a sec?
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, ever since I started doing the Chris Brown reactions, I've been listening to a lot more Chris Brown. I ain't gonna lie, y'all put me onto some heat. Chris Brown's really that nigga. Hey, and his MJ bag. I know this song. I don't know what it's called, but I know it. I ain't gonna lie, Tyga had one of the greatest hip hop comebacks of all time. Not the greatest, but one of.
Looking in the mirror like I wish I could be me. She too into me. I'm more into money. My hobbies, her
ChrisBrownFan.com. Is that where Tim Breezy assembles the crystals? Man, that nigga having the time of his life. Tinashe bad as fuck. I ain't gonna lie, I've been crushing on Tinashe since like I seen her in Cartoon Network. Ever since I was a jit, bruh. She's always been fine to me, bruh. This song was a banger, I ain't gonna lie. This song is iconic, bruh. Especially because of that, what's her name, Jenna Aiko line. I'm saying, eat the booty like groceries, bruh. That shit is still said to this day, bruh. That's iconic. Hey, that little part of the song that Omarion just did, this part. If you recognize that sample, you're a real ass nigga. You know what I'm saying? Put in the comments down below if you recognize that shit. Man, this nigga's phone recording. Damn, this nigga's performances are actually insane. Illuminati. He sold his soul. Look at Rihanna, man. Bro, Rihanna, bro. Damn, I'm just out here thirsting now. First the shawty in the beginning, Tinashe, Rihanna. That just made me realize I ain't left the house in a minute. I need to go. I need to get out there, bruh. You know what I'm saying? I used to be such a thought. Now I'm in the house damn near all day, every day. This was lit. Oh, that's that nigga, Lucius Fox. No, Lucius Lion. Wait, Lucius Fox, where'd I get that name from? Oh, that's motherfucking Gotham. Hey. That was, you know what I'm saying? Chris Brown, Omarion, and Tyga's BT performance in 2015. That shit was fire. You know what I'm saying? So far from all the Chris Brown performances I've seen, even this one, the medley, soul, train music, that shit was fire. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, with that being said, it's been your boy K Spot. Find me on Twitch. Check out my Discord server. First two links in the description. Feels so good to be back on YouTube. Keep the Chris Brown recommendations coming. I know the Chris Brown fan base does not fail. You know what I'm saying? Y'all always come in full effect. Always recommending Chris Brown videos to check out. You know what I'm saying? So shout out to Tim Breezy, aka the Crystals. Yo, with that being said, I'm out of this bitch.